Imagine you're in a dark room. You aren't able to see anything. Your eyes need light to see. Even the smallest amount of light helps your eyes view the world. Did you know your eyes can detect the flame of a candle on a dark night about a mile away? You would think that the light from the candle moves in a straight line from the flame to your eyes. But a beam of light is actually an energy source that travels as a wavelength, and it moves quickly. Now, imagine you're outside and it's been raining. You look up in the sky and see a beautiful rainbow. When the white light from the sun hits rain droplets in the sky, the wavelengths separate into the different colors of the rainbow. Each color is a different wavelength. Our eyes can see these wavelengths of light, and our bodies can feel the warmth from the sun. Light is a form of energy that helps us to see all the things around us. Light can come from different sources. Let's look at some of these sources now. Natural sources of light include the sun, stars, fire, and electricity in storms. There are even some animals and plants that can create their own light, such as fireflies, jellyfish, and mushrooms. This is called bioluminescence. Artificial light is created by humans. Flashlights, table lamps, neon signs, and televisions are some sources of artificial light. Most of the lights that are man-made need an energy source, such as electricity or batteries, to produce light. When we can see things, it makes it easier for our daily activities. We can see the world better when the sun is up in the sky during the day. The stars give off enough light at night to help us see outside, but you might want to bring a flashlight just in case. When the house is dark, we flip on a light switch. Even candles give us enough light to see. Many times, when there is light energy, there is also heat energy. When a light bulb is on, it gets very hot. A campfire gets hot enough to cook food, and a heater gives off light and heat to warm our home. Most often, when there is light, there is heat. Both provide important energy resources. The main source of light and heat for all life on Earth is the sun. People use the sun's light to see during the day and have captured the sun's heat energy through solar panels to make electricity. Some animals, like alligators and lizards, use the heat energy from the sun to regulate their body temperatures. All plants use the sun's light energy to grow and produce food. Light is an energy source that travels in waves, and we can see these wavelengths of light in different colors. Some light can be found in nature, like the sun, while other light sources are created by people, such as flashlights. All light has a source, and most light has heat energy.